For the first time this year, the Pippins win a series against Walla Walla. Another big win last night, 12-2 over the Sweets. Now they go for the sweep here this evening at Borlasky Stadium. It's Pippins pregame with manager Marcus McKimmy. And let's talk first about your bats last night. Second night in a row, you guys come out really firing, 8 runs the first 3 innings. And I'm sure that had to be great to see. But, you know, coming off a long stretch there where you guys weren't swinging the bats well, what's changed for you guys the last couple of games?
Well, you never know when you're going to score runs. Our guys put together some quality at bats, and ultimately we weren't able to do that in succession, you know, during those dry spells where we were getting on base, we were getting our hits, but you know, it's a game of momentum, and if you really scatter them and don't find ways to piggyback quality at bats in there, you kind of lose some of those things that add up into runs, obviously, and victories, you know, they're in those middle games of series, and really caused some inconsistencies for us.
It seemed to happen for Walla Walla last night. Eli Morgan did give up 9 hits. You guys actually got out hit, even though you scored 10 more. What did Morgan do well? Because he's throwing against them twice now and only given up 2 runs in both starts, and last night only one of them was earned. When you're able to tame an offense like that, I'm assuming a lot of it has to do with him.
Well, it always is going to start with pitching. You know, as an offense, it's nice to get an early lead and strike first. And for us, holding that was huge, especially against a team that's leading the WCL in runs. And Eli's a guy that he can constantly make adjustments in game and take what he learned from them the first time and make sure that the adjustments they're making off him, you know, aren't flawless. You know, he brought a different mindset and a different game plan, and again, he was above average last night for us, to say the least.
Now 7-0 on the year, and lastly for you guys, a chance to obviously you've already won the series, now a chance to get the sweep. What kind of momentum could that give to you guys if you leave here 3-0?
Having an opportunity to sweep anybody is rare. It's an opportunity that we don't take lightly, and especially in a division game, a rivalry game, we're not looking for reasons to be motivated. Our guys are motivated by some pretty powerful things right now, and not only that, I think that we're a confident bunch. You know, we've added a couple new pieces that have transitioned quickly, and you know, have brought us some energy. And with that being said, it's we've had some guys that struggled early as well are stepping up, and that's what you've got to have here, you know, at the transition of July to August and, you know, wrapping up the regular season. So it'll be a test for us to try to get 3 tonight, because they're a good club, and I know they'll be ready to go.
Well, it is the final day of July. Pippins going for the sweep here in Walla Walla. 7:05 first pitch from Borlasky Stadium as we conclude Pippins pregame here on PippinsBaseball.com.